Hello, I'm Dr. Mark Hong. Thank you for joining our Prostate Cancer Awareness Month journey. We're kicking off September 2024 with some basic questions. What is prostate cancer? And what is the prostate? So listen up. The next few minutes could change your life. What exactly is prostate cancer? In order to answer that, you need to understand what the prostate is and what cancer is. Simple enough, but you'd be surprised how often even the professionals forget the basics. Let's tackle cancer first. We define cancer as an unregulated growth of cells in your body. What are cells? If you put on really powerful glasses and stare deep into your body, you'll see that your body is made of trillions of cells. Cells are the basic building blocks of our body. Put enough of those blocks together and you have a structure. Like a heart, which has an organ, a structure that has some purpose, such as pumping blood through your body. Or a prostate, which is both an organ and a gland, meaning it produces things. Cells are like little people. They grow, multiply by dividing themselves, grow old and get damaged, then they die and are replaced by new cells. There is a constant balance of cell life and death in our bodies. When that balance is upset, cell growth continues unchecked and cancer forms. Essentially, cancer is cells gone wild. This happens for a variety of reasons, which we will cover on a future episode. Sneak peek, your genes can mutate, maybe from sun damage like in skin cancer, or eating too much burnt meat at the Labor Day barbecue. It's not that every cell that grows becomes a problem. You can have benign or non-cancerous tumors that grow, but do not disturb the structure's function or nearby organs. The problem is when cell growth compromises the function of the original organ, invades nearby or distant structures, and sucks nutrients by recruiting blood vessels to feed it with nutrients and oxygen, starving the rest of the body of what it needs to survive. That's when cancer becomes a problem. So, what is the prostate and why does it get so much attention? Number one is the male organ, and it's a gland that produces stuff that goes into your reproductive function. Number two, it happens to sit in front of our bladders. As we get older, the prostate naturally grows and can cause urinary problems. Essentially, it causes a plumbing problem. This is called BPH, or benign prostatic hyperplasia, which is not the same as prostate cancer. The average prostate is the size of a walnut. But I rarely see guys with a walnut-sized prostate in my practice, mostly because guys come to me only when they have a problem. So other fruit come to mind. Turns out, just because you have a large prostate doesn't mean you'll develop a urinary plumbing problem. And just because your prostate grows and causes you pee problems doesn't necessarily mean you have prostate cancer. So who gets prostate cancer and why? Great question, one that we'll explore in our next video titled, Who Gets Prostate Cancer and Why? So subscribe here and join us for the next installment in our Prostate Cancer Awareness Month journey. I'm Dr. Mark Hong, and we hope to change your life.